This is what happens when a geyser shock occurs. It happens when electricity escapes into water, and it can be extremely dangerous. Whether you're at home, in a hotel, or part of the maintenance team, here are 8 essential safety tips to help prevent electric shock from water heaters, also known as geysers. Let's start with what you can do as a home user or guest. Tip 1. Always turn off the geyser before using hot water. Especially in hotels or unfamiliar homes, this reduces the risk of hidden electrical faults reaching you. Tip 2. Don't touch the geyser or its switch with wet hands. Water can carry electricity, and wet hands increase your risk of a shock. Tip 3. Check for plastic outlet pipes like PVC or CPVC. Plastic doesn't conduct electricity. If you see a metal pipe, avoid direct contact while hot water is running. Tip 4. Use a shock preventer, also called a dielectric connector. This small plastic valve breaks the path for electricity, stopping it from traveling through metal plumbing to your tap or shower. Now, here's where most people stop. But the next 3 tips could be even more important. Stay with me. This could protect your life or someone else's. Tip 5. Ensure proper earthing or grounding. This redirects any leaked electricity safely into the ground, protecting everyone from shock. Tip 6. Install an RCCB or ELCB. These are breakers that sense electrical leakage and cut off power instantly. RCCB stands for Residual Current Circuit Breaker, and ELCB means Earth Leakage Circuit Breaker. Every geyser should have one. Tip 7. Schedule regular maintenance. Corrosion, loose wires, or burnt heating elements can build up over time. Get a technician to inspect your geyser each year. Tip 8. Use geysers with built-in safety features. Smart geysers have thermal cutoff pressure valves and safety fuses that kick in automatically if something goes wrong. To sum it up, turn off the geyser before use, keep your hands dry, use plastic pipes, install a shock preventer, ensure proper earthing, use an RCCB or ELCB, do regular maintenance, and choose geysers with built-in safety. Whether you're at home or away, following these 8 tips makes all the difference. Always stay alert, and help others stay safe too. Like, share, and subscribe for more practical safety tips.